Hello everyone, let's take a look at the gold price. We can see here today gold has formed a big red candle, longer body than the candles before it. So it's a bearish engulf line that was very bearish in short term, and currently we have penetrated the nearest supporting, the top of this candle here. So it's a very essential change. That means it will continue to drop down to test the supporting here, the bottom of these candles. Thank you.